Hello, today I'm going to show you how to make Jade material in Blender, and let's get started. You can help us out by becoming a sponsor or making a donation. It's very motivating to make new videos. Add a new material and rename it. In Principle BSDF, open the Transmission tab and increase the value by 0.7. Open the Code tab and increase the weight by 0.3. Press Shift A, add Color Ramp and plug in Principle BSDF. Add Voronoi Texture and plug Distance into Color Ramp. Add Mix Color and plug in Vector. Add Noise Texture and plug Vector into Bottom Input. Add Mapping and plug it into Noise Texture and in the Top Input of the Mix Color. Add texture coordinate and connect generated in vector in mapping. In noise texture change scale to 10 and change detail to 8. In mix color change the mode to linear light and change the vector to 0.1. In Voronoi texture change the mode to distance to edges, change scale to 4 and change detail to 2. In Color Ramp, move the white slider to 0.25. Change the white color to light green and change the black slider to darker green. We add Mix Color and connect it between Color Ramp and Principle BSDF. Add Color Ramp and connect it to the bottom input. Add Noise Texture and connect in Color Ramp. Plug mapping into noise texture. In noise texture change scale to 13, detail to 15 and change distortion to 0.3. In color ramp change the black slider to light green and change the white slider to darker green. Add color ramp and plug in the vector in mix color. Add noise texture and plug in color ramp. Plug mapping into the new noise texture. In noise texture change scale to 3, detail to 8 and change distortion to 0.5. In color ramp move the black slider to 0.35 and move the white slider to 0.65. Add gamma and insert it between mix color and principle BSDF. In gamma increase the value to 1.5. Thank you for watching, set a like, write a comment, will we use punks in the new videos?